I had a rough childhood. I lived on the streets until I learned how to wield a knife and shoot a gun. From there, I moved into my unique area of business, killing people. I became the biggest, most dangerous hitman in town. No one was better than me. If someone hired me to kill you, you could bet I'd complete the job. People started to call me